We're here at the Jackson County Regional Animal Shelter, where we had a group of around 40 students with Mill Creek Elementary who were chosen out of a pool by their principal, Ms. Miller, for good behavior to come and visit the animal shelter. So the students that came to the shelter were reading to the cats and dogs. It helps improve literacy with the students, as well as it helps relieve the stress for the animals that are in the kennels. A lot of the students who may never be around cats or dogs gives them a greater appreciation for what we do here to bring their families back to possibly adopt and make a forever home for the pets that are here currently. There are educators with school districts that are interested in similar opportunities. You can reach out to us via email at rwheeler@indepmo.org, or you can visit us on our Facebook page, which is Independence Animal Services, so that you can take part in similar opportunities.